Hey SkySlopers, in this video, we're going to look at how to create SkySlope listing and transaction files faster using data from your SkySlope Forms files. Starting in Forms, we have a listing file for our seller, Betty Blossom. When we open the file and navigate to the Envelopes tab, we can see that our envelope is completed. Taking a closer look at the envelope history, we see that Betty has successfully signed the listing contract, which means we're now ready to create our listing file in SkySlope. Click on the Forms icon in the upper left-hand corner to return to the dashboard, and then click on SkySlope in the upper right-hand corner to jump back over to the SkySlope homepage. On the homepage, click Create Listing. You'll be greeted by Sky, and then you can click on the blue Enter the Listing button. Rather than using the Address Lookup tool, you will click on the Forms button to select which Forms file to connect your listing to. You can either type in the search bar to search by client name, address, or file name, or you can select one of the four most recently edited Forms files. Then click Next Question. Next, you'll select the listing type to determine your list of required documents. And from here on out, we will begin to see information that's being imported into the file creation process from SkySlope Forms, since we've already entered this information into the listing contract in our Forms file and it's being copied over, there's no need to enter it again here. We will fill in the few bits of information not collected in Forms, such as the commission details and the source, before arriving on the summary page to review the details and click Create My Listing. Now our SkySlope listing file has been created and it's connected to our SkySlope Forms file. If we go to the Documents tab, we can see that the documents sent and signed from SkySlope Forms are all here in our file. When we open up the documents, we can see that this listing contract has all of my seller's initials and signatures. Now that our signed documents have been automatically added into our file, we can go back to the Documents tab, select the signed document, and click Assign to attach the document to the checklist and submit it for review. Going forward, any document sent and signed from SkySlope Forms will be automatically uploaded into your connected SkySlope listing file so that you can submit them for review at top speed. The process for connecting a SkySlope Forms buyer file to a SkySlope transaction is very similar. Here in Forms on the Envelopes tab, I have an offer that is complete and signed by my buyer. Our offer was accepted by the sellers, so we're ready to create a SkySlope transaction. In the upper right-hand corner, we'll click on SkySlope to get back to the homepage, and then click on Create Transaction. Instead of using the Address Lookup tool, click on SkySlope Forms to see a list of your Forms files. Type to search by the address, client name, or file name, or scroll through the list and then click Select. The page will reload and autofill any relevant information that has already been entered into your Forms file, such as the address, sale price, and closing date. Fill in any bits of missing information before clicking Next. Now, on the Contacts tab, we can review and save the contacts imported over from our Forms file. Look at the contact information to make sure that it's correct and that any required fields are filled in before clicking Save and moving on to the next contact. When you've filled in all of the required contacts, scroll up and click Submit. And now we're on the Commission tab. Make sure any required fields, such as the listing or sale commission, have been filled out, and then click Submit. Our SkySlope transaction file has been created, and we can navigate to the Documents tab to see that our signed forms have been transferred over automatically from SkySlope Forms. If we open the document, we can see that it has all of the property-specific information entered in and all of my buyer's signatures. Now that our signed contract has been uploaded automatically, we can jump back to the Documents tab, select the document, click Assign, and then attach the document to the checklist to submit it for review. Just like in the listing file, any documents that are sent and signed from the connected SkySlope Forms file will automatically be copied into the SkySlope transaction file so that you can submit them for review. And that's it in a nutshell. Create SkySlope files faster by importing data from Forms. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to reach out to our 24/7 support team. Happy SkySloping!